you know, they made a few more plays than we did. Obviously, a game this tight that comes down to the wire, you know, they made a few more plays than we did. And, you know, certainly they deserve the win, and our congratulations to them.
And I think they scored on their first two possessions, but then after that, your defense did a really nice job.
Yeah, it was really a back-and-forth ball game, and, you know, it was really a defensive slugfest, I think, more than anything else throughout the game.
And tell me a little bit about the year that you guys had in your seniors, because they, you know, this is, you know, after back-to-back state championships, I know it's kind of a letdown to them, but look at what they've accomplished.
Yeah, hopefully it's not a letdown to them. I mean, they this is a great group. They had a wonderful season. You know, gosh, we wish we got a couple games further, but, you know, that's football. We've been on that side of it as well.
And do you think it was just an off night, a better team, or do you think moving up a division was a little bit more difficult?
No, this is the regional finals, so I don't think moving up a division had anything to do with losing the game by 4 points. You know, they made a few more plays than we did.